Have the interview with Eva Ren and Damon. Let's go.
Hello, I'm here with Eva Ren, and we're going to be doing a lovely interview. So welcome, Eva, to the interview. First question for this interview: what would be your favorite movie or show?
Horror or non-horror?
I think if I were watching it, I would not like it. Next question: what would be your favorite food in general?
I don't really eat much, but chips.
Yes, I'm in your spirit. Next question: what would be your favorite restaurant when you are going out?
I don't go to restaurants.
Oh, that is unfortunate. Next question: would you ever go to a theme park and ride all the rides, even the scary ones?
I would probably try, if I can't get on, I'll push the person onto there, destroy the machine so they can go die.
Oh, wow. Next question. Would you ever be interested in, like, starring in a movie or TV show?
I don't like human interactions, but if I'm the serial killer, yes.
Okay. If you were to have a dog, and if you were to go to a pet shop and buy a what's the name for it? A adopted dog.